If you're watching this, I'm dead.
For what? Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlotries will not save Gotham from its reckoning. Not now!
Protection.
I made you my heir!
be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now. If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this. For Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as the base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did. I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm at Gotham University, so I'm looking for a professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
I'll keep my eyes open for any clues.
Got a positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom is no longer among the living. Any idea where his office is?
Seriously? Crap. Well, our notes had his office on the third floor of Molten Hall.
Thanks, Belfry. Someone left the balcony doors open on the third floor. This must be it. The police didn't spend much time here. This must not be where Langstrom died. What are these marks? They look new.
Have you found anything, Robin? I've got absolute jack shit here.
There's something here for sure. I just need to piece it all together.
You need backup. Can't just let you spend all night in the library writing up theories.
I'm fine, Red Hood.
Right. Be careful. And if you need backup...
I'll call you. This is clearly where Langstrom died. The GCPD abandoned the scene pretty quickly. Do they just not care, or...? Langstrom appears to have been attacked at his workstation. Blood loss was... significant. Signs of a struggle. Then, whoever did this... pinned him to the wall. How awful. Langstrom dragged himself towards that cabinet before he died. Why wouldn't he go to the door? Is that a hidden door? Langstrom was hiding something behind this cabinet. A thermostat would be a smart way to hide a keypad. Langstrom circled specific dates. I wonder why. Langstrom must have been a movie buff. Maybe the release date is significant. Langstrom's tablet could have controlled the door. There's a phone number. I don't recognize the area code. Langstrom has a microwave in here. I doubt this place is food safe. Wait. Is it modded? There we go! Now let's see what Langstrom took this much trouble to hide. Holy unethical research. Dr. Langstrom was hiding some serious skeletons down here. Langstrom's workstation. There must be something I can use. This could be useful. A hard drive. If it's back here with the sketchy research, it probably has something good on it. Or something very bad. I'm heading out. The police missed plenty here. Some weird marks on the walls, a hidden lab. I found a hard drive that might help us figure out what Langstrom was up to.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
The fire alarm. That definitely was... As good a night as any for the freaks to ride.
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
They better cut their party short. They're causing one heck of a ruckus. Right. They won't know I'm here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Just like Batman.
Smash!
Gotta work on your perimeter sweeps. Why are you freaks so against higher education?
Huh? Enjoying the fireworks!
At this rate, the whole building is coming down.
Let's see if you'll break too.
Hurry! Get somewhere safe! Just a wild night. I'll head back with Langstrom's hard drive, see if we can learn why he was killed. On my way back to the Belfry, with a present.
Hurry up. I want to see what you got.
Thank you.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a who, not a what.
Well, that makes me feel slightly better, I guess.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.